We're gonna make homemade white chicken biryani. So the stuff you need is basmati rice in soaked water, fried onions, kasuri methi, canola oil, salt, yellow chili powder, chicken, ginger paste, mint leaves, coriander leaves, green chili, curd, and milk. And these are all the spices you need. We're going to start cook the chicken biryani. So we need heated pan, and when it's heated, add oil. And when the oil is heated, add all of these spices. So now we add the chicken into it, and now we are frying the chicken. So once the chicken is brown, add ginger, 2 tablespoons of ginger garlic paste in it. And after you put the ginger garlic paste, get a big stir. At the same time, and mix it well. So now we are going to add fried onion and green chili. And give it a big mix. So now the chicken, the onions are like pre-mixed. So now we are going to add the curd. And mix it well.
That's it.
Good smell. Now mix it well. Good aroma. Good aroma. So now we are going to cover it for 10 and let it cook for 10 minutes. To cook the rice, we need to boil water, add the oil, and add these spices and salt. Green cardamom, black pepper, bay leaves, cardamom, and cumin seeds. So now we added oil, and now we are going to add all these spices and salt. And we are going to give it a stir. So now we are going to cover it up and let the water boil. So now the chicken is slightly cooked, so now we are going to remove chicken. After removing all of these spices, add half glass of milk. And then stir. And then cover it to a medium heat. So now the water is boiling and it's time to add rice. Cook it for till it's 80% done. So when the gravy is cooking, we need to add the mint leaves and the coriander leaves. And stir it. Now the rice is almost cooked, so I will take help with my parents to put the rice in the gravy.
To me.
So now we will add the rice into the gravy. Now we are going to add fried onions. And mint leaves. And some coriander. Now we are going to dump this biryani in medium flow. So after we dump it for 15 minutes, a white chicken biryani is cooked.